It's movie poopy.
Oh shit. Oh hey, welcome to Starbucks. What can I get for you? Fuck.
Hey guys, welcome back to Wolf Among Us.
Alright, hey, welcome to Starbucks. What can I take your order for? I'm gonna click...
Blood murder?
Blood? There, why? Yeah, we already got through... Oh, shit. Wait.
Keep tapping.
Oh, I didn't do it. There we go. I think we already beat this little bit, but like...
Whatever. That was like a year ago.
Yeah. We're playing this game. Oh, what? It's not moving.
Move.
No. Oh, I used the wrong one. There's so many inputs. This is not adaptive.
Move.
Thank God he was just standing there for 8 years. What? God damn it. I don't understand what even happened.
You got gored.
Yeah, but how did... I did everything correct.
No, clearly you didn't.
I guess not, but it appeared to me as I did everything correctly. As Telltale was just like, you didn't investigate well enough in this quick time event.
Move the circles to the circles and hit the red trigger.
God damn it. Why?
Now tap A, the best.
Alright. There. Damn, you really axed him.
Now move the circle to the circle and hit the left trigger.
I was using the wrong circle. I don't think it matters which circle. Alright, so we did... Oh, never mind, I guess we didn't do that before. I must have not clicked the right button or something.
Yeah, that's obviously what happened, because you're a dumb.
Don't cut off my neck.
So, wanna try again? Oh shit, hit pause.
No. Can't find a... Oh god,
How did the subtitles turn off?
Hold up. There.
Did you hit A or B?
I've clicked A. I'll check again. There. Fuck off. There we go. Find a crooked man, no one can. Oh, where's the crooked man?
No address, no place. He lives in the bends and forks of tree roots, behind the sun, in the shadows.
Real cryptic, motherfucker. Not good enough.
Oh, the door. That's not good. House.
It bounces around, never in one spot. You'll never find it. Even Crane had to use the magic mirror. That fucking guy. Oh, mirror.
I can't use the magic mirror right now.
Dipshit.
Oh no.
That's not how physics work.
Because I just can't, that's why.
Oh, and also.
You don't know anything about anything, do you? What do you have? Nothing.
Maybe.
That useless bitch Snow White in a broken fucking mirror.
Luke, no, how do you know it's broken?
Let's put press. 1 minute of no nothing in front of this video.
Who is really running this town?
Nothing? I still have you, don't I?
It doesn't matter what you fucking do. You're not gonna get him. You wanna knock on his fucking door and see what happens? Fine. Crane had the mirror. Bloody Mary had Crane. So take your fucking wrecking crew act to the butcher shop.
The cut above. If I can find the mirror piece there, I can find the crooked man.
That's sure. Your first spot. That's where all the magic happens. Now leave me, so I can find some aspirin. Oh.
You better not be fucking with me, or I'll come back here and finish the job.
I'm a demon.
You got what you want. Now get the fuck out of here.
And then they just hail a taxi with a fucking bloody axe and a bloody
those
shirt man.
Yeah.
Still dead. Oh, and there's nothing you could do to bring them back. And I don't know what they did, but I do know this. Oh, if they're dead, it's because the crooked man wanted them dead. That's all it takes. So you can roar smash the place up. Shit. You can wail on me all you want, but what good is it gonna do you? Cause he ain't in your town. You're in his. And he sure as shit is ready for you.
I hope someone picks up the rights and makes a second game of this.
I don't know. I just want even like a comic, which I'm sure DC is willing to do.
What do I look like, huh?
You really want to know?
A bloody guy, and I'm holding an axe.
You didn't even give him a cigarette. You hit him in the head with a glass. You didn't even give him a cigarette. You dick.
I couldn't hear what he's saying with the subtitles on. The subtitles really drowns out my hearing.
Brand anyway. Jersey was wrong, you know.
About what?
About those girls. There is something you can do about it. You can get the fucker who did it. Ain't that the plan?
Yeah. You're damn right it is.
All right. Go do it.
Well, with all that swearing in the first minute of this video, and that we're probably going to get nuked by YouTube,
Bitch Donkey.
I think we're going to revert slappage. Movie Poopy to its original name that we were going to name it, Movie Cum.
Hey, Woody.
Yeah.
So, is that fine? Just Movie Cum?
Around, right?
We can't make our branding literally any worse, so.
Movie Semen? Movie ejaculate. Movie pre! Let's just rip off Game Grumps even more. That's professional to reference.
We reference them all the goddamn time. We're bad at this thing.
I'm sure we've really brought their brand up so much.
We're real bad at this thing.
That's how we compete with them. We make our brand look so garbage that it makes their brand look garbage.
Yeah. And eventually they'll be so garbage, we'll equal it out.
Yeah. Of course. I'm Bigby. Of course I'm going to keep smoking. Okay, cool. No quick time events here, motherfucker. Alright, we're gonna... I don't know why I decided what order I would do these in. I was like, I'm gonna do this one first, then this one. I could've... It doesn't matter.
Get a sprit.
A sprit?
Yeah, you can't.
No.
Take a number.
Huh. Empty. Either he's got a whole lot of customers, or he doesn't have any.
I wonder which one. We are covered in blood.
Very appetizing. Frozen solid. Who'd want to eat this?
Boop. Of course, bad timing.
What happened to you?
I'm looking for a piece of the magic mirror.
What?
Magic Mirror's missing shard. Where is it? Bloody Mary brought it here, didn't she?
What? Bloody Mary? Magic Mirror shard? What kind of place do you think this is?
Don't bullshit me.
I'm not. What you're looking for, I think you'd be better off looking at the Lucky Pond. Yeah, or someplace like that. You know where it is, right? It's around
fucking corporate.
What?
You need to listen to me. I know Bloody Mary hangs around here.
So oh, corporate. My bad.
Yeah, you need to learn how to read. You would Zack Snyder.
You know Jersey. Right? I thought he was just like, Yeah. This is some corporate bullshit. You guys are just a big old corporation ruining Fairy Town or wherever we are. That's what it is, right?
Fairy Town? Not Fable Town. Fairy Town. Johan will remember that. I don't know what we said.
Yes, Mr. Hellboy. I remember that. I just figured I am what? Worth a damn in Fable Big Butte Wolf? Jersey's hands at some
point. You know that. Believe me, I don't want to waste your time, Sheriff. And I certainly don't mean to offend. I don't know how else to help.
Where's the magic mirror shard? Quit fucking around and tell me.
I'm not. I am not fucking around.
If you're lying to me, I'm gonna find out. Listen, Crane had the mirror. Mary had Crane. And she comes around here, right? If you're covering for her, I'm gonna have a problem with you. Better think real hard about what you say next. I
Dick Weasels.
Oh, someone's about to walk in.
Did you hear that? What? Oh, I'm real sorry. Hold on. I just gotta go check on that. Don't go anywhere. I'll be right back.
Butcher?
I just have to go see.
I think we should
open the thing.
Hopefully that wasn't a timed event. Good. Always very, very good place to shoot any sort of dark scene.
A lot of fucking cows here for a butcher's shop with no customers.
So I'm gonna keep silent on this one.
I'm sorry, Sheriff, but you're not supposed to be back here for safety purposes.
Not that he doesn't know that we're here.
Come on, damn it.
You're such an innocent guy, you're acting pretty damn strange, Johan.
See, I told you it was Johan.
Yeah, I know. I saw it set up in the corner.
No, it didn't.
You said that after his name was revealed. I told you.
Yeah, but you were thinking of a different Johan, so I corrected you.
Yeah. This one's American.
Well, technically, this one's German.
He's gonna get me killed.
What are you doing?
Things I do.
Wow. How you doing?
Please, Bigby. Please don't.
Bigby. What happened to Sheriff?
Please don't kill me, Sheriff. I don't want to die. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me.
Listen, just calm the fuck down, okay? Just want some answers.
Okay. I'm dead. Either way, they said to me, Johan, you could keep your life and lose your shop, or lose both. What would you do? It was a simple choice to make in the moment. Easy, even when they got you on a hook in the deep freeze.
They? Do you mean Mary? Bloody Mary?
This isn't my shop anymore. That crew took it from me a long time ago.
Crew?
Fuck. The Crooked Man's people. Jersey Devil, D and Dumb, and that mental case, Bloody Mary. You want to talk about the real butcher? It's her, not me. This is her place. I'm telling you, they muscled in on me. Took over my storage and delivery a long time ago. All cause of that heat wave. That summer was
those
even
corporate motherfuckers.
Peasants, goddamn peasants.
Fucking
one day, playing cards, having a great time.
God
yes,
it.
They were sizing
there.
The place up. Shows what I get for being nice. I'm just a victim in this. I don't know what
victim
do,
of corporations.
I swear. And I don't want to know. I'm not allowed to know.
Well, we're about to see what's back there. And then we'll see if I believe you.
I knew this would happen. Didn't know when.
Open it up.
There would be the day.
Just hit A.
Oh, my bad. It's gonna be a trap. A trap, I tell you, a trap. Oh, what? What the fuck?
Yeah, you forgot how this works for a second.
Just scared the shit out of me.
You cooking meth?
Good.
Good.
Awesome.
Oh, rad.
Okay, thank God. Oh, Christ. Good, more doors to open.
What is this place?
I told you, Bigby. I don't know. They muscled me out. I swear, I don't know anything more. I haven't been back here when it was like this.
Warning lights.
It's business. It's all I've ever had. I guess that's why I stuck around when they took it.
Damn it. You can't act like you're forced into this and then turn around and help them. You'd still be here if you hadn't flipped that switch out there.
I had to. Huh. You come in here making trouble for me. But you only give a shit now because the crooked man stepped on your toes or something. Where were you when they took this place from me?
Intrigue.
It hasn't been
political
easy
intrigue.
Do you think I want to live with this at my back?
Goddamn fucking peasants.
I'm here now.
Fucking peasants. We should actually like record Phoenix at some point.
Yeah, we'll
we
do
did
that.
Like announce this whole year of Phoenix, and we've had a month of no Phoenix.
We'll do that at some point.
Look, dildos.
So this is what Beast was delivering.
Right.
Glamours.
Those were the
other
glamours.
Kinds of magic. Could be dangerous stuff.
It'd be funny if we got back here and it's just like, oh, they're cooking meth. Like, the whole magical conspiracy was nothing. It's just like, yeah, meth.
Meth. It was meth the whole time. Like, when she turned into snow.
Meth. What if everyone in Fabletown is just really high and just thinks that they were?
Yeah, they're actually just normal people.
Yeah, they're just like...
Don't spoil Fables 150.
Fucking piece of shit. Ribbons. Chains. It's all the fucking same.
It's all the fucking same.
We're gonna save the world.
Bigby, whoa, the fuck? You look like a wolf right now. Any other rogue witches out I don't know anything about what meth does to your brain.
You watched all of Breaking Bad.
I watched the first few seasons of it.
Have you not? Did you not finish Breaking Bad?
I watched the last few episodes of it.
Without watching some of the middle bits?
Yeah, actually, I watched the last few episodes without watching any of the other bits.
Oh.
Because I was like, I need to watch this while it's on TV.
I got spoiled the end. I got the ending of Breaking Bad spoiled for me by a fucking radio host fucking a day and a half after it happened.
Really?
Yeah.
That's annoying.
I was going to watch it like that night and I was driving home and then it was like... So Walter White, some fans of Breaking Bad got together and held a funeral for Walter White, and I like, fuck you, radio.
That's Breaking Bad spoilers.
The show was 6 years ago.
Yeah, you return the favor, right? I think got spoiled for me, so I will continue the chain.
The spoiler causality didn't cross. If it's the season finale thing, you have to wait like at least a month before you can talk about it.
It was weird for me, like, what's that supposed to mean? I was just like, you know what? I hate missing out on things when they happen. I like the rush of being there on, like, the day of, so that in the history books I can be like, I was there on that day.
That day the Titanic sunk, I was watching Breaking Bad.
Yeah. It's just something, there is, like, a vision in my head of, like, an old dad going, like you're on, I like, was there when...
Like, you're on a Ken Burns documentary, and somehow Ken Burns is still alive and making documentaries, and you're on one.
Yeah. Well, I'm still proud of the fact that I watched, like, the first fucking episode of SpongeBob when it aired and shit.
Did you?
I think so. My brain tells me I did.
I don't think you actually did, but
I'm
whatever.
I'm pretty certain I did, because I remember the ads coming at, like, man, this new show called SpongeBob SquarePants. Whoa, that looks pretty interesting.
I know this isn't your coat. What's it doing here?
Don't judge me.
It's a coat. What's the big deal about some dirty...
Looks like Crane's.
Oh.
Seen some abuse. I'm sure he handled it just fine.
So, you would have been five in the year 1999.
Did it?
He won't be needing this anymore.
May 1st, 1999.
Yeah. Actually, yeah. That pretty much lines up. I remember the ads for it, dude. I've looked them up on the internet and been like, yeah, that's what I remember.
Piece of... The shard.
Paper airplane.
It's the shard. Finally.
My... Let me take out my dragon radar.
Hold on. Well,
the shards.
Chala, Hakuna.
Spend the rest of my short life looking over my shoulder for Bloody Mary.
Report to the business office. Tell Snow I sent you there, and we'll figure something out. Some kind of protection.
Thank you. Thank you, Sheriff.
We're good, Big B. We're nice, Big B. We made a thing to keep Fly Capture alive.
Yeah.
So we're nice, Big B. We could also play this game as evil Big B if we wanted to.
Well, not really evil, just dick Big B.
Yeah. We could have just left him to the wolves, no pun intended. The joke is that pun was very obviously intended. Stop clapping into the mic. I'm sure everybody loves that. It's okay. We can press the audio. So it doesn't sound like dick. Like it used to. I mean...
I don't care who killed the prostitutes. If Crane was helping himself...
I feel bad for this voice actor who is in every Telltale game. What's he doing now, I wonder?
Is he in every Telltale game?
Yeah.
She's denying me the chance to get a word in. Now, Miss White,
Sheriff Bigby has returned.
Ah, there's the old wrecking ball himself.
Bigby, where have you been?
I'm not finished here, Miss White.
You will have to wait.
Why is Buffkin a different color in this?
Why are you a different color? Buffkin's always been green.
I thought he was... Isn't he blue in the original set?
I don't think so.
It has been so long. I remember reading it and being like, that doesn't look like the Buffkin.
Maybe it's just weird comics colors.
Get this piece in the mirror right away.
Like how when in the Camp Lazlo comics, what's his name, the gerbil, was white colored, even though he was gray in the show.
In the right direction. Good work, Bigby.
It's weird.
You've been gone all day.
You're weird.
What did you uncover? I thought you were going to report back. I mean, it's fine. So what else did you find out?
Once the mirror's fixed, we can use it to find that crooked bastard, or at least wherever he hangs his hat. That's how Crane kept tabs on him. And everybody else. I'd say he was abusing the privilege. He was probably spying on all of us.
He was probably spying on me.
Are there fables anyway? On omnibuses?
No, it's
probably.
Fine.
Like, there's you the big hardcovers, I know.
Excellent. Oh, no, not an omnibus.
Sheriff,
I mean, what? What's an omnibus?
Assistant. Would you join me at the mirror?
Oh, this is a weird crossroads with this.
Huh?
Also, you can't
Don't
enter the...
Far,
I,
I'd like to have
the all right, Real talk. How does the podcast called The Multiverse of the Bag of Potato Chips cross over into this?
This piece just doesn't want to join the rest.
You don't know.
I do. I'm showrunner, basically, of fucking The Multiverse show.
Yeah, but I'm the god of it.
You're not.
Canonically.
You're really not.
I am.
You know, like, for episode 100, I'm going to kill Dan LaPlante, the character.
Yeah. And then Dan LaPlante's going to be sitting on the side being like, I enjoyed that. I enjoyed watching that.
Episode 200, I'm going to kill you, the human being.
Episode 300, me from another universe is going to come in and kill you.
And then we're going to reboot the show.
How would you like it if she tried to use you as a doorway?
I think I already know the feeling.
Well, I think I know.
In episode 50, we're going to do a crossover with someone.
Thank you for your help.
It's a crossover with.
It could be a while, Sheriff. I'll find you when it's
ready. D'Anthony.
Science witch.
There's a multiverse out there now where it were fused into one human being by a radioactive accident.
Like Gogeta.
Yeah. But not like. Like, Gogeta was like an intentional fusion. This was like a bomb went off and we got fused together.
Still working on it. He said it might be a while.
If you're so self-reliant, what do you want from the business office so bad?
What I want is my business.
I can't take those two right now. We're trying to catch a murderer, and they're over there bickering about bureaucracy.
It fucking...
We're at
Corporations?
They realize that?
Peasants.
That is something he would say.
Yeah, thanks. Go talk
My
to
dog's
Toad.
Barking.
But just so
My
you
dog
know,
had poo-poo on his butt.
I know.
They don't.
He really needs to go to the farm, you know.
I edited episode 2 of the story arc today. The one where your dog had a fucking spasm attack. Wasn't that bad until you, for most of it, and then it got real bad for a second, and I had, and then, it's not terrible, it's just, it's not great.
It's the part where I went upstairs to comment, and it did nothing.
Yeah. If anything, it made it worse.
Yeah, when the drag race happened.
Yeah, that was, you can't honestly hear the drag race, which is weird for how fucking loud it was.
Yeah.
But I've taken a real wallet because of you. You can't deny that.
Now that we're not in his shop, what more do you know about the Crooked Man?
He's crooked.
Don't try to change a subject on me. I need a little bit of that walking around money, you know? My car, total, the gaping mole in my wall. Any of us sound familiar? I'm not looking
Given
for a handout. Just what's right.
Here, Crane won't be getting any use out of this. Will that do?
Crane's money, eh? Well, I suppose that means it belongs to me as much as anybody. Thank you, Sheriff.
Use it to get glamour, Toad. You got the money now, so I won't be so lenient if I catch you again. And the farm is always on the table.
Good. But of course.
You better get glamoured, otherwise I'm gonna be pissed because I know the other ending.
What, is it random whether or not he gets glamoured?
No, in my playthrough, I gave the money to someone else.
Well,
is he gonna get murdered?
He's not.
No.
Is Fableland gonna end?
No. We haven't even reached up issue 1 yet.
I know it may not
Wait,
seem
what?
Important right now, but glamours are the law for a very good reason.
Does issue 1 of the Wolf Among Us comic not start at the beginning of this?
Are you sure?
No, I mean Fables.
Oh, all right.
Like, is Fabletown gonna end? No, we haven't even reached the comic book yet.
Yeah, I was joking, dipshit.
We don't know about comic books in this world line.
Who?
We know about Steins Gate, but not comic books.
Yeah, Steins Gate is the thing that we never celebrate. We keep saying we do.
Or if it was one of his goons, but someone did. What would make a person do that?
It's all about
what
control.
What could those girls have done?
If there's one thing I
I'm not going to stop making that joke.
I'm going to keep saying peasants.
With the loan. This man's got me scared to death. The magic he peddles. That's a
chains, ribbons.
Watch Hey Riddle Riddle.
Hey,
things you can't
Riddle
watch.
Riddle. Or created by Adol Riffi.
Anthony Cardenas. I believe the mirror is repaired. It's not true at all.
If you rolled your eyes.
Oh shit. Better, but thanks
for putting me back together. I'm sorry. I have to know. Mirror, mirror. We're glad you weren't slain. Now please show us that sick creep Crane.
Are you really sure you want to see him?
Yeah.
You will get on that plane to Paris, and you will wait for the day the Crooked Man needs you. Until then, not a peep. Otherwise, I get to deal with you my way. So please, please disobey. Wait a minute. Someone's watching.
Oh, shit. No. That's bad. That's really bad.
What just happened?
We pointed you in the wrong direction. Looked at Bloody Mary's reflection.
Oh, her. That explains the sting. I'd rather not have to feel the pain she So, let's not do that again, okay?
Looks like we'll have to track him down later.
You're right. We need to focus on the immediate threat, and that's the Crooked Man.
I forgot she's Mirror Bigby, Monster.
We don't have a lot
mirror,
of time.
Mirror.
Poetry isn't part of my job description.
I haven't been feeling well of late. Seems neither of us can cooperate.
Damn. Perhaps I can be of assistance? Mirror, mirror, keep us sane. Show the door to Crooked Man's domain.
I can always count on you, Buffkin.
Buffcat. Buff cat?
Cannon.
I don't recognize the door, but that's the Crooked Man symbol on it.
Hold off.
The door. It moves.
Yeah, Jersey mentioned that.
It's a street.
I know that door.
Not that I don't know anything about
Central
that.
Central Park. I don't know when it's going to move again, but I'm going to get there before it does.
Bigby, wait. When you get the Crooked Man, make sure you bring him back alive. He has to stand trial. We can't just dispense street justice.
Street justice!
I know your emotions can run high, and you have your reasons to handle this a certain way.
I'll catch him and bring him back here, alive. Then we can clean him and cook him together.
Good.
Street justice.
Street justice, Bigby style.
So I'm going to trust you to handle this.
Press on Fenris happens. Bigby gets sucked into a DC canon, and now he's a street superhero called
Street Justice.
Street Justice. His superpower is just a wolf.
That's not bad.
Fucking big wolf. Better than fucking Table McGee. Transforms
into a table. I know the one. Ow.
The Gotham Bridge.
It says Gothic Bridge.
I don't know what that is in this universe.
You uncultured swine.
Overcultured, actually, for this universe.
What?
What?
Kick it open.
Oh.
B.
Why'd I listen to you?
Because kicking doors open is fun.
Excuse me.
Run.
Wait, what? The fuck? Oh. We're already at the final boss.
No, there's a...
We use cheats. We use the mirror to get to the final boss. Good.
No.
Good.
No, this is the end of episode 4.
No. Spoilers.
Tim, what the
hey, Cliff.
Are you doing here?
It's me.
Good evening, Sheriff. I'm here to take you to the boss. Thanks, by the way, for leaving off tiny Tim. I have to admit, when they asked me to watch the door, I wasn't sure what to expect when you came through that portal. But I get it. You're not here on a social call.
Hold on. You've just been waiting for me to show up? You knew I was coming?
Does Tiny Tim really count as a fable?
No, they said you made it pretty clear.
Yeah.
I'm supposed to bring you right on in, so if you'll come this way. Look, this is the one thing I have to do. Please don't make this hard on me.
All right, let's get this over
with. Is this Tiny Tim the singer?
That's no, Tiny Tim the
I'm
fucking...
Joking. I'm joking.
The fucking child from the Christmas Carol.
Yeah, I know.
Does he really count, though?
Looks like a Game of Thrones character comes in here.
I don't want to mess it up. I know I'm probably the last person you'd expect to be a guard. Or an escort, for that matter.
You shouldn't be here, Tim. This place is dangerous. Especially for someone like you.
It's not like that.
So where
Whatever
does Darth Vader live?
Of him, he doesn't treat me like some...
Like, what kind of apartment do you think Darth Vader has?
Darth Vader's not in this universe.
Obviously he is, because he's a fable. They just haven't shown him for legal
reasons.
But he is in there. Darth Vader lives in New York.
You should leave now.
Go up against each other, the rest of Fable Town is going to get caught in the middle.
I can find the door myself. You should just get the hell out of here. Things are going to get ugly in a minute.
Leave? I told you, I have to do this.
Hey, you've been warned. Stick around, and you're a part of this, just like anyone else.
A lot of us depend on him. Some of us never get to the front of the line at the business office. But he's there. We need you, but we need him, too. What we don't need is a war.
Move
hey, Sheriff,
the
hold up. I gotta go in with you. Can't you just wait up, Sheriff? Hold on. Thanks.
Some kind of a fucking joke to you. What did I tell you, eh? Stop laughing at me.
Oh, yeah? Mate,
Give me some breathing room, will ya?
It's the wolf. I got a problem.
You needn't worry.
Kick it open.
You'll come around.
Should we knock?
Kick it open.
Oh,
kick it open.
I kind of just want to knock.
Kick it open.
Fine. Hi.
Kicking doors open is fun.
Who the fuck are you?
The Crooked Man.
Oh.
I'm so sorry, sir. I had no idea he would...
I shouldn't have expected the sheriff to give you respect enough
fucking,
to do your job.
You're supposed to be fighting help.
But you did fine. You can go now.
What? Who? Actually, I do know that in this universe.
No, you don't.
Yeah, I do.
No.
I've been reading Hellboy since I was way before movie poopy.
Fabletown has a role to fill. You just have to pay attention to what they need to help them find it. Why don't you have a seat, Sheriff? We have a great deal to discuss.
He takes out a gun.
Over. You're alive. You're coming with me.
Awesome.
When you walk away, you will hear me say, please, oh Bigby, don't go. Simple and clean is the way that you're making me feel tonight. It's hard to let it go.
The wolf is coming. And they would wait, hiding anywhere they could squeeze their pathetic, shivering corpses. Some would just drop to their knees where they stood, close their eyes, and wait for death. And you'd give it to them.
So weird to me that we actually got...
I wish
a Fables thing before a Batman thing. Like, oh, well. What universe do we live in?
Yeah. I mean, DC's less protective of,
Oh, we sent him to the farm?
I don't
remember that. Oh my god, this all happened in this episode?
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah, we didn't kill her. Aw, we should have sent him to the
farm. Well, there's like 14 answers for the Crooked Man thing.
Yeah. Join the discussion. Link
on
broken.
Our website that doesn't... Their website probably still exists.
404.
Right?
No. Did they... The Walking Dead already came out, right? I'm pretty certain the company's dissolved now. Oh, yeah, maybe. I don't know. I should probably buy this game before it is no longer available in existence. Actually, I want a hard copy of this game, though.
Yeah, that shouldn't be too hard.
What? I'm sure it's...
Somewhere.
It was a pretty big game. It's not, like, huge big, but, like, pretty big. Wait, there were hard copies of this game.
I think so. I think I had one. No, not had one. I think a friend had one. Yeah, start episode 5. Yeah, it's $10 at GameStop.
Oh shit, it's $10 at GameStop. I'm gonna go buy it because I love this game. I just want it to get ported to Switch somehow.
It's physically impossible now.
I know.
Your eyes.
Somebody might buy it out. I don't know.
You're not really supposed to do that, are you?
This episode, I have to get going.
Okay.
Not if I can.
Does DC, like, co-own this game, though?
I have literally zero fucking clue.
Masahiro Sakurai. You don't know? Ooh.
No.
Ooh, that's some... My dog is barking like cray-cray.
Did he poop on himself again?
I think he's just been continuously pooping on himself today. He got like a big poop, and me and my grandmother collectively were like,
"That's why you can't tell me."
Nah.
It's the ribbon, isn't it?
We're destroying the tree.
I forgot all of this happened.
Did you destroy the tree?
We're not burning the tree, Snow.
Nope. We didn't.
Hey, you're not really gonna send me to the farm, are you?
The rules are the rules.
Yes.
I don't get to make them, I just enforce them.
Bullshit.
Colin, you always run from the farm anyway.
Why does it matter?
Oh yeah, when we got shot.
Oh God, Bigby!
Remember when we got shot?
This time was no joke.
My brain just freaked out for a second. It was like, oh cool, we're gonna introduce a werewolf character? Oh, right.
The only place I'll be visiting you is the morgue.
Bigby, wait. When you get the Crooked Man, make sure you bring him back alive. He has to stand trial.
Okay.
Why don't you have a seat, Sheriff? We have a great deal to discuss.
Okay. Wolf Among Us. This Wolf game us. Is fucking awesome.
Wolf Among Us. Wolf Among Us. Wolf Among who? Wolf Among you.
What the fuck? The Wolf Among Us rap?
Yo, bitch, motherfucker. Both among us, motherfucker. Go. Dreaming.
Bigby gonna drink your blood, motherfucking bitch.
Dreaming.
Bitch, motherfucker.
Don't give it up, mommy. Dreaming.
You're a don't wolf. Give it up. You're a wolf and you're a bitch.
Bitch.
Bitch means female dog, motherfucker. Fucker. Bitch. Bitch. Fuck.
Bitch.
Bitches. I got guns.
No, that's a Pokemon thing. You can't reference that.
I don't reference that. I don't give a fuck. I got guns.
I'm a long way.
Introducing our special guest for Verlissify.
God damn it. I like that I've explained that to this shit to you so many times that you just know it now. It's just in your brain.
Correct. You haven't had a lot of rest recently. Please, Sheriff, relax for a moment, will you?
Welcome to diplomacy.
Do you want a drink? Something to eat?
I am a villain Vivian who likes nice wine and
croissant. Oh, I gotta click shit.
Carpaccio.
I was watching it like it was a movie or something.
Got a scotch.
Only tennis.
This is the closest thing we will ever get to actually doing riff tracks and putting them on YouTube.
Yeah, basically.
What do you think you're doing?
He's gonna.
Mr. Wolf is our guest, and I have every intention of cooperating. So don't waste the silver. Sit down, Jersey.
What's your stripper name? Jersey.
For the sake of transparency, why don't you tell us why you're here? It would help settle everyone's nerves, I think.
You killed those women's.
You forget what happened at the pudding and pie. You and your goons tried to kill me.
I'm truly sorry for that whole debacle. It was not my intention to put you or Miss White in any sort of...
Well, you have the moral fucking high ground if you say he killed the three women, you shitty detective.
Yeah, but I'm Bigby Wolf. I think about myself.
I know that that doesn't change what happened to you. And I can only offer my sincerest apologies.
You didn't stop it out of the kindness of your heart. You stopped it because Snow White offered up Crane.
That may have appeared to you to be the case, but I assure you, it wasn't. And I hope you believe me when I say, Sheriff, that I'm sincere.
Excuse me.
Are you good?
Bless me.
No.
Dick. Thank you for saying bless you.
You fucking. I wasn't sure if it was a sneeze or a cough. You just went like.
That's exactly what happened. The future Dan replayed that clip.
I just want to settle the issue for you and to assure you that it's over with.
I know who did it.
You really don't need to worry yourself further.
That wasn't what it said, but.
I already know who did it.
Forgive me, Sheriff, for doubting your acumen, but. Who do you think committed these crimes? It's been a long couple of days for you. Perhaps you've become somewhat unscrewed.
Don't give me this employee bullshit. I know it was you.
What must I say to convince you that I'm innocent, dear?
You're a corporation. You're never innocent.
Peasant.
Respect for you and your job, I really do, but I'm sorry. I simply can't divulge the transgressor. You really shouldn't worry yourself. As I said, I've got this under control.
No, I'm gonna deal with it right now.
Yeah, right. What do you think this is? Some kind of negotiation? The man said he'd take care of it. So why don't you take the hint and get out?
I'm the law here, not you. Now tell me who did it.
You think I'm scared of you? You're nothing more
than a... That's enough. I was hoping it wouldn't come to this, but in the interest of preserving our alliance, if you have to know, it was Georgie. However, like I said, I'd be handling the matter if you don't mind.
Georgie.
You got what you wanted, so just...
Sit down now.
I feel like he might be lying.
Yeah, I killed him, so what? You should have just kept your nose where it fucking belonged.
Why'd you do it? Why kill them?
Does it matter?
Look, the fact is, George here misinterpreted one of my instructions.
Misinterpreted?
And I want to make things right. So, let's work something out.
What's there to work out? I'm protected, aren't I?
Your protection has limits, and I think you've far exceeded yours. But you could murder someone in cold blood like that.
You fucking asked me to do this!
And then attempt to blame me for it. You will be silent while we discuss what to do with you.
This is right bollocks, sis. You're just gonna let him do this?
So what do you say, Sheriff? Can we discuss terms? You can have Georgie. Consider it a gift. Ensuring our continued cooperation.
I think I'll be taking both of you.
You're not taking me, you fucking ponce. What the fuck is this shit?
Ponce is a fun word.
Yeah.
For minor infractions.
He says many fun words.
Murder. Just go with him, Georgie. You're gonna sink us all.
What's wrong with you people? You're really gonna sell him out just like
you
that?
You think I give a fuck if I'm the one... Who the shit do you think you fuckers are?
Get the fuck out of here.
I do apologize, Sheriff, but I think it's best if you leave now.
There's no way I'm going with him. Are you kidding me?
Things are about to get unpleasant, and I would rather you weren't here to watch.
You can go join that hole at the bottom of the lake for all I give a shit, but he's not taking me anywhere. I'll roll over on the lock.
What are you saying?
That's how you sneeze.
Yeah.
You're gonna make sure we all go down this shitter with you?
I already told you. I'm taking both of you in.
We're gonna
so
really.
Go.
The game really wants me to attack, and I'm just building it up.
Ow, I sneezed so hard, I really kind of hurt myself somehow.
I
feel like a bitch.
Oh, good. Oh, that's fucking awesome. That kicks ass.
Did I miss anything good? Well, look at you all fixed up.
Oh, shit. It's a fighting game now.
Yeah, you probably should have assumed that was coming.
Yeah, I know, but I wanted to drag it out. Oh, I clicked the wrong one. Fucking... Good.
Good.
Why is this happening?
Take this!
Oh, we're gonna click the donut. What the fuck? Good.
Good.
This, are we loading that much? Apparently so.
You're done, Wolf.
Come on. We're pretty much done here.
Good. We're gonna click the green apple.
I'd like to see your insides turned out.
Good.
Good.
There's a lot of decisions being made right here, apparently. Green apple, green apple, green apple, green apple! Oh, shit. He's a fable, so it's fine, but like... Onion ring!
Aw.
There. This is going great. Anyway, I just kind of like briefly touched you and it creeped the fuck out of me. It's like, ugh. I feel disgusting.
I'm glad our fucking 7 years of friendship is unable for you to get over the weird thing that you barely tapped my leg with
like
your foot.
Like my toe like rubbed against your leg and I was like, ah! Just leave my house.
Do you know how many times I've
you
seen
whore.
I've seen you shirtless.
Beep.
Shit.
I know. Mark of that one.
Like, there's no like uncomfortability left at this relationship. There can't be, right?
I can take my pants off.
Yeah, but that's like a whole different level.
Yeah,
of shit.
That's like a legal level. How loud can I yell? I could take my pants off so that everybody upstairs hears.
How many people are upstairs?
I think
at the
my aunt was up there for a little bit. I cannot read what that says. What the fuck?
I'm not doing anything. It's just a quick time.
Oh no! I mean, like, oh, is that like a measure of how close we are to them?
Yeah.
No. It's like that.
We're losing them.
Well, I don't think we have any control over that. It's basically just normal gameplay. Oh shit. We are just in the
middle. We probably should have jumped on the bus.
Maybe. We are just running around the middle of New York as a werewolf man now. We are breaking our number one rule. I took the wrong one, whatever. I don't think it actually matters. Excuse me, I'm dying.
Now we're Daredevil.
Apparently I hurt myself. Now we're in, fucking GTA 4. Good job.
Or any GTA, really.
Yeah. Oh no. GTA 4 has fucking goofy roofs.
Fuck! What was that?
The training trains.
So does all the other ones. You should have jumped on that one.
Fuck you!
You fucked up?
Nuh-uh, it's like the president. She changes cars. We're good. Boink.
Yeah, but you could have jumped on the Crooked Man's car and you didn't.
Take him off!
I can't.
Oh, go fuck it. I didn't get all the way. I thought I did it. I thought I completed the event.
You didn't.
We're dead now. Ah!
Do it!
All of my phones are notifying me that Doom Patrol tonight is night. I can't speak at all.
We already watched that Doom Patrol anyway.
Who?
What?
What's that?
Nothing. You know, at some point with our constant reference to it, we have to make the show we're constantly teasing.
No.
Good.
Awesome. I mean, he has pretty cool nipples.
And on that note...
Hold up. We gotta finish the scene. Done. Bye. Night, everybody!
Night, everyone.